How to transfer money from Cash App to Bank of America. To transfer money to Bank of America from the Cash App, open Bank of America website. On the home page, in the login form, enter your user ID and password. Then click button Login. On the dashboard of your Bank of America account, you can see detailed information about your checking and credit accounts. In the top, hover over Transfer Zelle. In the drop-down menu, select To from other banks and click on it. On the transfers page, click on Add account recipient. Bank of America requires you to pass additional verification using a 6-digit security code. After you are verified, you can select type of the account, domestic. Then select that it is a personal account and enter your personal information. Make sure to enter routing number and account numbers to your Cash App account. Click Add Account. Bank of America wants to verify that you own the external account using trial deposits. Click on Send Trial Deposits. In a couple of days, you should receive 2 very small deposits to your Cash App account. When you receive deposits, you should click Verify. Then enter amounts and click Verify. Then wait a few seconds. Now you can see that the Cash App account was successfully linked to your Bank of America account. Next, you can transfer money to and from the Cash App. Click on Make Transfer. I can transfer money from Cash App to Bank of America account. As a source, I select Cash App account. And as destination, my Bank of America account. Then I enter the amount of deposit. Next, click on Continue Transfer. Final step is to verify all the details before transfer. Click on Make Transfer. Now you can see confirmation that transfer was scheduled. This is how to transfer money from Cash App to Bank of America.